Hi everyone, it's Mel from Sparkly Belly. If you like wearing a skirt with slits, why not glam up your legs too? This type of sparkly leggings aren't just reserved for expensive designer costumes. You can create this look yourself. In this video, you can see how to create these embellished leggings. Let's get started. To make these embellished leggings, you need a pair of mesh leggings. You can use leggings or tights, but I think leggings are more common for belly dancers. These leggings are actually from my upcoming Mirage bodystocking course, which I'm super excited about. Yes, you can make your own dance bodystockings and leggings. Check out sparklybelly.com/bodystocking. Decorative items. For this one, I'll be using these lace motifs and some rhinestones and beads. And you need rhinestone glue. Some cardboard, a bunch of safety pins, and matching color thread. You can match the color of your thread to the decoration items you're using. First, put on the leggings and the skirt you want to pair the leggings with and see where you want the large motifs. It's important to plan with your skirt on so you can actually see which part of the leggings are visible. For large appliques, you can use safety pins to place them exactly where you want them. I've indicated the general flow of the embellishments with some more safety pins. Your leg could be seen not just from the front, but size too, so I recommend you extend the decoration to the size of your legs too. Then carefully take off the leggings. Now I've decided I want to decorate the appliques with large stones and beads. So I first decorated them before attaching the motifs to the leggings. Here I'm just stitching the stones to the lace, not the leggings. The stitches on the inside of the leggings will be vulnerable because they can be pulled and broken as you put on and take off the leggings. So if you're doing any beadwork, it's better to do before you attach the motifs to the leggings. This way the beading stitches will be protected by the layer of the leggings. You can glue on small rhinestones afterwards. Next, cut cardboard into a rectangle that's a few centimeters wider than your leggings. I cut two pieces here. The larger one is slightly wider than the top part of my leggings and the smaller one for the bottom part. And cut corners round. This makes inserting and moving the cardboard inside the leggings easier. Insert the cardboard into the leg that you want to decorate and make sure it's stretched comfortably. This way you can make sure the leggings will remain stretchy after you sew on your trimmings. Stretch the leggings vertically as well so the motifs lay flat. Clips like these are very useful here. Take your threaded needle and start stitching around the edges of the lace motif. You can do a simple whip stitch or running stitch. Keep the stitch length small so you won't end up with long, loose stitches on the wrong side when you remove the cardboard. And move the cardboard as you go. Once the large motifs are applied, you can sew on or glue on small rhinestones. If you're sewing on stones, make sure to tie good knots, cut the thread and restart at each stone, especially if the stones are going to be scattered. This way you can avoid long loose threads on the wrong side of the leggings. And make sure to keep shifting the cardboard so you won't glue the front and back sides of the leggings together. And your embellished leggings are complete! It takes some time, but it's very straightforward, and best of all, it's super fun to have sparkly legs to show off from a slit of your skirt. It really glams up your costume. I personally love the beaded tassels that swing as I move my leg. Of course, the leggings and the skirt are separate, so you can wear these leggings with other costumes as well. If you have a body stocking like mine, you can also decorate the rest of it in the same way. This one is actually a belly cover and leggings in one, so I plan to decorate the belly cover part with the same lace motifs. Again, if you want to make body stockings like this one to wear under your dance costumes, check out sparklybelly.com/bodystocking. You can make a version with or without sleeves and lots of other styles. Hope you liked this embellished leggings tutorial, and if you did, please share this video with your dancer friends. And if you want to create more belly dance costuming bits, join my free email course, Belly Dance Costume Making 101, and get lots of free beginner-friendly project ideas. Thanks for watching and keep sparkling!